part.
I don't know what to say.
Do you want an autograph or something?
No. My name is Arthur. Penny Fleck is my mother.
Jesus. You're the guy that came to my house yesterday.
Yes. I'm sorry, I just showed up. But my mother told me everything, and I had to talk to you.
Look, pal, I'm not your father. What's wrong with you?
Look at us. I think you are.
Well, that's impossible. Because you were adopted, and I never slept with your mother. What do you want from me, money?
Oh, I wasn't adopted.
Jesus, she never told you.
Told me what?
Your mother adopted you while she was working for us.
That's not true. Why are you saying that?
That she was arrested and committed to Arkham State Hospital when you were just a little boy.
Why are you saying this? I don't need you to tell me lies. I know it seems strange. I don't mean to make you uncomfortable. I don't know why everyone is so rude. I don't know why you are. I don't want anything from you. Maybe a little bit of warmth. Maybe a hug, Dad. How about just a little bit of fucking decency? What is it with you people? You say that stuff to my mother?
She's crazy. You think this is funny?
Dad, it's me.
Touch my son again, I'll fucking kill you.